Rain, dusty, and gusty conditions will continue across the basin. We saw that yesterday on Valentine's Day. Thanks to the Reeves County Communications Department, we sent in this dusty photo of a downed power line. We could be seeing more scenes like these today because of those winds eventually picking up. But I'll be tracking the colder air as winds switch direction, and I'll be tracking how low those temperatures will go.